The Wounded Warrior Project is now on its fourth annual European Soldier Ride to help wounded warriors. But what is a soldier ride?
We have a bunch of warriors that have come out to do just a rehabilitative ride. We actually have about 50 Americans and about 30 coalitions that are just going to come out here and socialize and do a little bit of a bike ride, let them enjoy themselves and do what they did when they were kids, ride a bike and talk, have a good time.
While the main focus for Soldier Ride is to get out and have fun riding bikes, for this wounded warrior, it means something more.
One day after lots of medication and sitting in my room, I realized I needed help. And I reached out to Wounded Warrior Project, and they offered me Soldier Ride.
Because of how his first ride impacted him,
I never once was in the back. I never once felt like I was unwanted. I had my brotherhood and sisterhood back.
He is now a motivational speaker for the event.
I started in Phoenix, Arizona with my brother. I fell in love with it. It changed my life. I took full advantage of what it's capable of doing, and never looked back ever since.
Devin says one thing that he, like most people, miss after moving to a warrior transition battalion is camaraderie and brotherhood. Because of that, he takes the soldier rides very seriously.
Bringing these guys together, getting them in a group and listening to them talk and opening them up a lot more, and they're making new friends and they got their new platoon out here, so that's what it means to me.
I'm Army Sergeant Cory Leatherman, Neufeld in Germany.